setting up on soft ground can be a problem for your awning feet. The Stabilo plate is a great solution. So you'll simply extend your awning leg and your foot on top of the plate with your spike going through. So what that is doing, by doing that, extending it on there and pegging that plate, it's increasing the surface area for your foot. So when you do extend it, it doesn't sink into the ground.